My name is Cleo Bugatos, and this is my daughter, Irene Bugatos. From the age of 2, every other month, she would be on antibiotics because she would have a lot of bronchial infections. Maybe at least once a year, she would get pneumonia. We were in and out of the hospital for almost like 2 years, doing different tests, biopsies of the lymph nodes, and they really came to no definitive answer on what was causing her lymph glands to swell up like that.
I feel sick. I am tired.
She thought it was normal for her to be taking medicine all the time because she was constantly sick. Just the past year, again, the gland started to swell up again. One of our doctors in New York, he was the one who suggested that we come down to the NIH. They actually already knew what Irene had.
PASLI disease is really quite exceptional among genetic diseases because identifying the genetic lesion directly pointed us to what's potentially a more specific and targeted treatment. Genetic diseases are full of examples where the causative gene was identified 20 or 25, 30 years ago, but few, if any, gains in effective treatment have been made in the intervening years.
The NIAID Clinical Genomics Program is a new program that is just taking shape within the Institute to enable patients like the one we've just met to learn the molecular basis of their disease, and that helps their doctors treat them much more effectively.
The day they walk in, we consent them and start their genetic workup. So mutation analysis and confirming the suspected mutation is the center of our work.
She's feeling much better. That's what she tells us, right? And going to school, you're able to do your PE class without any problem.
Yeah.
Knowing the genetic defect directly pointed to ways to modify that pathway that would potentially help the kids. And that's truly the holy grail of genetics and what so many diseases don't have.
One of the great advantages of NIAID is that we're able to closely align basic science researchers with clinical investigators. The NIH is an ideal environment to do that because all the patients come in for study protocol and the whole team is devoted to solving those diseases.
We started the treatments with the doctors here. Her teachers were amazed. I think she only had like maybe a handful of absences compared to maybe 30 or 40 absences in the previous years. The school nurse told me that she did not even come down once this year to ask for her inhaler. So that was like a big positive thing for us.